Hello, so let's answer now the question. So our question is about the function of